Ser du skarpt der?
Alle helt sjukt.
Nei, jeg glemte det.
So I'm out traveling again. This time I'm going to London. I'm going there with Apple for a short brief. I'm only there for one day. It's super short. I'm very excited. I'm gonna see some new Apple products, or they're already released. And now when I try to check in, my name was spelled wrong, so I was afraid I wasn't able to go. But luckily it was just a small mistake, so everything is fine. Now I'm gonna check in and then it's time to leave for London. In London, it took some time to get from the airport and into the city because of traffic. I'm here with Apple, so in about 30 minutes I'll meet up with them again and we're gonna go through some of their new products, the iPhone 8 Plus, the new Apple Watch and Apple TV 4K. So I'm really excited to check it out and to test out the new products. But before that, I'm meeting up with a special guy. Hopefully he'll be here soon. Who it is, Mr. Andrew Henderson. Yes, himself. Nice. He met up, he managed to take some time to meet up with me. I'm only here for like 20 more minutes before I have to get into the Apple brief.
He's a busy man.
You already got the 8 Plus, right?
I got the 8 Plus, it's beautiful, and Tobias is gonna enjoy that today.
Yeah, hopefully. I'm looking forward to check it out, but first, I'm gonna just, yeah, talk a little bit, catch up, and then maybe do some shooting, some stuff for 4 Freestyle. Only 20 minutes, so very short.
Inside it, I will show you guys some of the products, but I'm not allowed to show the apartment itself. So right now I'm standing inside of the toilet.
Show you guys the gear I got. Let's open up the Apple bag. It's here, and it even says my name. You can see. So let's check it out. The new Apple Watch. Oh, the camera is almost falling down. So we got the new Apple Watch Series 3. We got a new iPhone 8 Plus. And I've never had it before, but a new Apple TV 4K. So this one I'm super excited to test out. Of course, the iPhone and Apple Watch as well, but this one I've never really tested, so really looking forward to get back home and try this stuff out. Just got to the airport, it's time to head back home to Oslo. It was a full day together with Apple here in London, which was awesome. I hope you guys like this video and this short vlog. Let me know what you think in the comments below, and I'll try to make more of these kind of vlogs in the near future.